Pylons easily. Rags to riches caught outside. El Glide has made a break. Leaving out of there, Abe Sun inherits pocket position. Norseville is off stride. Picking up fourth is Cyclone Artie in between trotters. Then it's back to OU Man. And landing back down trotting but trailing was El Glide. Taken to the outside after the first turn break was Norseville. And the first turn leader is all Armbro winner on top by two on Abe Sun. Rags to riches had to relent, take in third. Cyclone Artie is fourth. OU Man is fifth. 28 seconds, the opening panel. And relaxing up front is Armbro winner for Tactor into the back stretch. Tracking along second is Abe Sun at 3/8 completion. Three more lengths to Rags to Riches, trotting along in third. And Cyclone Artie is the fourth one on the way to the half. It's two more lengths to OU Man, closing a gap from fifth. Landing back down trotting was El Glide as the sixth one, trying to catch the field, but in a big hole is Norseville, the trailer. At the half, Armbro winner got a noticeable breather, 58-4, 30-4/5 the second quarter. And even with that breather, he's moving away by 2.5 lengths on Abe Sun. Onto the final turn, Cyclone Artie came to the outside, is trying it uncovered, and picks up third, 3/8 of the mile out. Rags to Riches content with the following trip from fourth. OU Man, looking for live cover, is edged up fifth on the outside. And it's back to El Glide, and Norseville is trying to catch his half-dozen rivals. And at the top of the stretch, Armbro winner has had it all his own way. 1:28-4, three-quarter time, 30 seconds even in the third, and a middle half of 1:04 from the quarter to three-quarters, and Tactor is just line-driving this one into the final eighth of the mile. Backing through the field from the pocket trip, surprisingly, was Abe's son, Cyclone Artie, went first over and picks up second, then down the center of the track to El Glide and OU Man, and here is the finish for Armbro winner. Solid under the wire. A little bit of urging there, but he got it by three. On Cyclone Artie, finishing third, OU Man, then El Glide, Armbro winner, 1:58-4. Four Armbro winner returned as the second race winner at Mohawk in the second elimination, 2001 Kembleville Stakes. The Malabar Man, two-year-old bay colt from Armbro Fern, owned and bred by Armstrong Brothers of Inglewood, trained and driven to victory by Jim Tactor. Second and five this year, race record 1:58-4. In the Kembleville Stakes elimination, Armbro winner.